This is rational expressions. We're trying to find undefined values. So we're trying to find the values that we cannot plug into this expression. And it all has to do with the denominator. The denominator can never equal 0. So this is the equation that we're going to be given, or creating, that we need to solve. So if we solve it, it tells us that x cannot equal negative 2. And that's all we're looking for. So x cannot equal negative 2. Let's look at the next one. So this denominator cannot be 0. So if you go back to what we did with quadratics, whenever we solve these problems and we have it set equal to 0, we take each factor and set them equal to 0. So we're going to do the same thing. X minus 2, but in this case we're going to say cannot equal 0, and x plus 1 cannot equal 0, which means x cannot equal 2, and x cannot equal negative 1. And that's all we're looking for. What values of x give us an undefined value? And that's the denominator. All right, so let's try one more. So if we set this one equal to 0, then this gives us a quadratic, and all we're going to do is factor it first. So we get x minus 2 and x minus 3, and that allows us to set each one not equal to 0. Let's try that again. X minus 2 cannot be 0. X minus 3 cannot be 0, which gives us x cannot be 2 and x cannot be 3. And that's all we're looking for. What are the x values that will give us an undefined expression? So here are some for you to try. And so all you have to do is focus on the denominator. Numerator, it doesn't matter. The denominator is what gives us undefined. So give these a shot. Hit pause and try them. And those are the answers you should have. So you should have 3/2 and negative 1. And the way you can always check it is just to plug it back in. And it should give you a 0 for your denominator. So 3 squared is 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. And we cannot have a 0 for denominator. And that's everything. Thank you.